The French sailor François Gabart has broken the record for sailing solo around the world, circumnavigating the planet in 42 days and 16 hours. That is more than 6 days faster than the last record, set by his fellow Frenchman Thomas Coville last year. The organisers, tracking his journey by satellite, tweeted that 34-year-old Gabart had reached the finish line near Ouessant Island off France's western coast on his trimaran, called Macif, before dawn on Sunday. Dozens of vessels swarmed around the vessel, accompanying Gabart as he waved torches. Supporters waited to congratulate him in nearby Port of Brest, from where he departed on the 4th of November and where residents have been following his travels. "It's a crazy pleasure, all this human energy," Gabart said later. "I'm a solitary sailor, but this is a pleasure.